Child abuse rates in the state of Kentucky are among the highest in the entire nation. And in an effort to help raise awareness about that issue, Mr. Gatti's in Pikeville held their second pinwheel planting ceremony, where over 80 people in attendance heard guest speaker Pike County Attorney Howard Keith Hall not only talk about the seriousness of child abuse cases in Pike County, but how complex they are.
Even though the public doesn't get to see everything, these cases are there's many of them, and they're very complex, and the child abuse is pretty widespread, and no one really knows how to define it, because there's very subtle cases where someone may have a dirty home, a child may be hungry, not properly fed, there may be financial issues, up to the most serious of sexual abuses of children. So it's a very tough problem to diagnose, and a very tough and very complex to assess it and also to correct it.
If you suspect a child is being abused, you are urged to contact your local law enforcement agency. In Pikeville, Sean Allen, EKB News.